All right, Rav, aka Boosted Betty in the bot lane. Middle of gold, 2. I have a Pyke support. I typically like those. We're into double AD carry, so the team who has the fewer AD carries wins, correct? Probably not correct. That'll be the theory, though. Damn, Ezreal, did I give you permission to do that? I wasn't in the mood for that. Good. Oh, still got it. We're good. I'm trying to stay out of her little, like, Q range. Oh, still got it. Dude, I'm rusty. Other than the last game, which y'all know how that went. I haven't played in a little bit. Yeah, hit one. Ooh. Ooh, she glowing, dog. She glowing. And we got first blood. Yeah, I like Pykes. Pyke is good. Pyke is good. He good, man. I think you're supposed to stay in the bush. That way you heal up, right? Isn't that a Pyke mechanic? Oh, man. You got that friggin'. You got that sparkle shitter. Check out this pop. Never mind. Ooh, I still got the pop. That's that shit we do like. Oh, yeah. Ka popping off, dog. Ooh, rip. GG lane is over. In a good way? I hope so. Hardly ever do you see people say that in, like, a not negative way. You know what I mean? Normally, when people say GG 3 minutes into the game, they want to give up. That's a positive GG. Rips. I'm missing a lot of farm. Oh, that stun would have gone off, bruh. Brother? This Pyke is dank. We're chilling here. Oh, shit. I don't know if we're chilling anymore. I don't know if we're chilling. I'm for this. Oh, no. He's dead. My whole trip north was a waste now, though. But it's cool. TFTP. Let's push in. Help with lane management. I won't even tax her. I don't give a shit. You do you, girl. I'm in the mood to play, like, support right now. I'm not gonna lie. Just roam around and try to help people, you know? Be a good citizen. If I play another game, maybe I'll play Veigar support. I have, like, a... I'm just in the mood. Oh, it's your little trash talk coming out, dog. The Twitter simp takes to the trash talking. The only thing is, I got really behind from that roam. Ideally, I should have stayed in lane. You know what I mean? Emo support. Oh man, their Galio's getting duped. He's getting BBC'd by a Teemo. That's a weird thought. No one looked that up on Reddit. Not safe for work, freaking league artist drawing a BBC on Teemo. You know what? I probably would look that up. I'd be very curious now. Now I might commission an artist to make that. If Teemo had a BBC. You know what I mean? Just an odd visual. That'll be the title of this video. People be very confused when they click on it and that's not what they got. I've run the Teemo Cassio before. It is very fun. I always play the Teemo. Actually, I like Twitch Cassio better. Easier to put poison on them. Roop. See, I like Pyke as a support because, like, he can miss everything, but, like, all like the one time he does hit, it's all we need. You know what I mean? It's all we need. Oh, good pop. Good pop, Raph. I caught up in farm, so dank. My little roam mid that ruined me. Twitch poison does count. Yep, it's proven. Hey, by the way, for you guys watching, anyone have any recommendations for a good show to watch on any platform? Netflix, Amazon, Hulu. I'm looking for a good recommendation. I had just finished Kim's Convenience, you know? Breaking Bad, I've seen it. Invincible, I've watched Manifest, I've watched The Boys. Tempo. For this dog. Okay. No longer for this. Tom and Jerry, classic. That was my favorite show growing up. I liked Manifest, it was cool, but I'm sad how it ended. Like. Ow. I do have heal, mind you. We're definitely playing weak side. But the thing is, their jungle's not really ganking down here either, so. Bot is weak side in general, I guess, right now. Allison in Borderland? Is that a real show? I've heard the Queen's Gambit is good. No cap. I am into comedy. My wife watched White Collar. I didn't seem to get to be very interested into it. Shit. Oh, we're committing. And I'm out. Damn right. Give me the cannon now. I'm for it, Ka. I'm not gonna contribute, but I'm for it. Oh, there's an assist down here. Shit. Dogs? Okay, S flash. Cool, cool. Now give me my farm, baby. Give me my farm. I also heard Peaky Blinders was good. I'm into comedy. Is that ironic? Oh my god, my whole life. I don't know. I don't know if I support this. Dude, he wants it, but I can't give it to him. Always Sunny's my style. I've never watched that, believe it or not. Maybe I should. Maybe I should give it a go. Good call pinging him off. Yeah, you know how me. I love pinging people off. I love pinging guys off. I love pinging a guy off so hard. You know, just ping him off. There's nothing like pinging a guy off. Wow. Okay. Okay. That's one fed Beedrill. Can take me to plat. I'm on my way to plat. I'm boarded, baby. Wolfagrin with the 5 gifties. He's back. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. You started one hell of a hype train the other day. No cap. Appreciate you. It was the most subs I had gotten in one stream by far. Thank you to you.
Welcome to the club.
Guess I go back. I need a shoe. Hey, you got a shoe.
Sub-a-dub-dub.
This game's a joke. To the club. Well, when you get that far ahead.
Tier 1 sub to David F4E.
One last go before September ends. I'm with you, dog. I'm with you. I appreciate it. I appreciate the support. Now that my second channel got taken out of the partnership program at YouTube, I really appreciate you. That means I can't earn revenue on that channel now either. Do-do-do. I guess I play weak side down here. Yes, Rav Rambles is now out of the YouTube partnership program. Same reason Rav got pulled out of it. Someone thought it was mass-generated content because of the robot. So, oh shit. You missed that one. But you know how it is down here. Alright, the boys are doing work up there. I can totally play weak side. I play weak side all damn day. What's up, dogs? I'll play weak side all day, boy. I almost got a kill weak side. Oh shit. Oh shit, we got this, boys. Yes, and I got a kill for it. Yarr. Guys, this is gonna go bad for us. He might get a triple kill, come back into the game. Look how useless I am. He flat wins this. Fuck fucking. Ah, how do you beat a Nasus? Yes, he kites it out. Oh my god, he's a god. AC is such a meme of a roll. I just tickled that shitter. I hope Ez doesn't have an alt. Yeah, no, so like literally nothing I do is monetized anymore other than when I put a, other than when I do like Raid Shadow Legends. It's literally like the only way I can make money anymore, so. I appreciate the support. I'm just making all this content out of the kindness of my heart.
Sub-a-dub-dub, welcome to the club.
Thank you, Coffee, for the gifty.
Gifted a tier one
appreciate
sub
you, baby. You guys like how incredibly hard I had to play that in order to beat Anasus? I think I kited that pretty well, wouldn't you say? He was 0-3, by the way. He got 2 kills there, but he entered that fight 0-3. Just want to put that out there. That was an 0-3, basically, of Anasus. Come on, me. Oh, shit. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I have ult. I have ult. I did good, Dad. Damn. Girls' Day, Sojin. Holy shit. Ify. Ify, meatballs. I think I can kill. Where's Nas and stuff?
Welcome to the club.
Yo, Leo Stria. Thank you for the gifty. Appreciate you, baby. I kind of feel like we're deep and we shouldn't be here anymore. You know, ever get that feeling? Actually, Nasus is mid. Oh, plates fell off right before I hit that. Sad. He did get him. Big level up. Big level up. The world is your oyster, Cause. Damn, I made that happen. He's dead. He's now dead, but I made that happen. Right? Did I make that happen? I think Nas is about to come down here and host my marshmallows. Yeah, he is. And Yone. We're just gonna back. Oh god, can he see me? No, no, no. Ah! Alright, mistakes were made. Music, music, music. Whoa, that's loud music, though. Okay. Pike just fucking... I don't know what happened. I turned the music on. He somehow killed both of them. Cool. Cool Dixon. He's 12-2. This game is news. I don't even think I need to play it anymore. Seraphine's doing well. Teemo's doing well. I don't even need to be here, guys. Q&A. Just chatting. Turn the stream into that. Yes, everyone, thank your gifters. They're very generous. They call me Weak Side Betty. Teemo with the BBC, guys. Teemo with the BBC. Look it up. You were like, what is Rav talking about? You know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying, dog. Oh, God. Teemo's down here. Teemo with that BBC. I'm strong. Go fight. Teemo, you have BBC. Question mark. Where am I from?
Everywhere.
From the US of A. From where the worst league players are from. Maybe it's Manko? He's not answering, though. If you don't respond to the do you have a BBC question, then you have a BBC. You know what I mean? You don't. It's like being so rich that you don't even have to tell people you're rich. You don't have to act it. It's like asking Elon Musk if he has a lot of money. He doesn't even answer that question. You ask this Timo if he has a BBC, and he's like, I neglect to answer. Rift Alexa has been answering that all game. He's like, you want to know if I have a BBC? Check this out, dog. Yeah, you can't go that way. Sorry. That exit is closed. Tasty Pal, I did not know that about that interaction with Nami. For the people watching on YouTube, I'll read it. Did you know that if you go Lucian ADC and you have a Nami that takes Electrocute, when you attack with her E on you, then you get to proc the Electrocute for her with your autos, plus they are empowered and you smash the bot lane. Noted. Pretty cool, pretty cool. I'm kind of shocked that they didn't 15 or FF or this. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Uh-oh. We should put an end to this, though, before it gets pretty ugly. I should probably back. Oh, wait. I don't want to back anymore. Did my music get extraordinarily loud? Or is it only me? Because out of nowhere on my... Oh, I heal. I'm just going to flame myself. Heal. We're just going to do it. Live. Live hard, boys. I can do it. Look at me. Look at me just not even... Oh, wait. I'll fucking stop to kill you. Okay? This music, it feels like I walked into a freaking hookah bar all of a sudden. I'm like, damn. Calm down. Oh, my God. Maybe my headphones are loud or some shit. That was dank. Good job. Oh, I didn't honor BBC Timo, but you guys get the gist. That Timo didn't even answer that shit. We've climbed one LP. What's up? Oh my god, I'm contributing so, so much. I think I'm going to play support next game. You guys cool with that? I'm going to play support. Yeah. Beerman, it's been a little bit. I haven't been lurking in your streams lately. I've been busy, and I know you've been. You're always busy. How you doing, dog? How you doing? Oh, by the way, Rav out.